They'll go to 12-2 against the Southeast, 7-1 on the road against the Southeast. Oh my! Play of the day for the Heat.
Unbelievable.
Derek Jones, a cloud piercer.
Unbelievable. That was uncanny finish. Look at that athleticism.
That's amazing.
Oh my, and catching it on the right and finishing with your left is awkward too. He's rearing back, his head is up above.
Waiters. Out to Jones Jr., gets into the paint, look out below! What a finish! That got Chris Bosh to jump right out of his seat.
Stu, in airplane mode, went up top of Vucevic there and finished with authority. Stretch it out! Slamma.
53 dunks this year for the high-flying Derek Jones Jr., all highlight worthy. Derek Jones Jr. waited for the rebound, and here he comes. He's a racehorse. Oh, my! The take, the flush, and the foul coming. Hornets came in with 33 triples in their first two games. That's the most in the league. Oh, my! An eruption for Derek Jones Jr.
That's athleticism, the crossover. And here comes the pike as he rises. Head above the rim. One more look. Take that.
Young man wasn't drafted after playing up in Olean, New York. He threw it right to Jones Jr. Highlight reel. He's actually played in three of the last four games.
Look at that extension. Boy, it just cranks it back so long. Plays so much bigger. He took off well outside the dotted line there, too. Makes it look easy.
Three Heat players that played in all 82 games two different times. Bam swings in. Derek Jones Jr. hammers it down. 58th dunk of a season.
Another one or two of those down. That'll take them right out of them.
Derek Jones hammers it down. And the athletic Mr. Jones, a frequent...
Finding a way to contribute. A lot of hustle for him. Defense got cracked in the nose, and he's still out there competing.
Oh, my. A thunderous left-handed jam for Jones Jr.
From being overly aggressive attacking.
Two coaches that have a lot of respect for each other. Oh, my. Speaking of respect... Derek Jones earning his.
He is an absolute lethal weapon as he attacks the rim on that offensive end. And this time it's off a pass. Jay Rich, his ability.
Intercepted the Kuzma pass with 40 seconds left in the half. Derek Jones! Oh, wind up and a slam dunk. But the play of the half, this skyscraping, roof-scraping dunk by Derek Jones Jr. And John Crotty, I'm Eric Green. Thanks for joining us. Derek Jones! Oh my! A cloud-piercing catch and finish for Derek Jones from Tyler Johnson. The fact of how much you'll miss Dwayne Wade next season. Tonight, stay in the moment and enjoy. Derek Jones to the moon! And the Heat owning an 11-point lead with a minute 10 left in the third. Wade coming at Green. Derek Jones! Hammer time!
Oh, my.
It's the first time we've given the score in a while. Here comes Winslow on a steal and a setup. Jones Jr. slamming and swinging.
That's the ball. It's all the setup here. Justice Winslow in airplane mode on a 13-2 run.
Tyler Johnson comes back to make the play defensively for the steal. Down the lane, Derek Jones. Oh, my. Like he was shot from a cannon. Derek Jones with another explosive finish. Knock clock, Richardson gifted with an open three. Missed it. Derek Jones Jr. Oh, told you he'd electrify you, make you jump out of your seat. Another offensive rebound. 33 left in the fourth quarter. Ellington working hard to get free. Fires, misses. Jones jams back the rebound. Derek Jones. And John Collins grabs the rebound but throws it back into Derek Jones. Looking long for Wade. Oh, back to Jones! What a play!
And here's the pitch ahead and the vision by Dwayne Wade. Jones Jr. trailing behind. And a perfectly timed play at the pace. And they're going to need him to play here in this front court. They're limited. And only Udonis Haslem left on the bench.
Oh, a gorgeous left-handed spike slam dunk for Derek Jones Jr. 17-6 Thunder lead with 4.5 minutes left in the first quarter. The cutting goes! Jim and Jones Jr. does it again.
It's a really nice drive action. Gorin finding the cutting Jones. No one picks him up, and it's airplane mode.
Waiters for three. Derrick Jones on the foul. Does it a second time around. Derrick Jones Jr. with 7 in the quarter and 11 first half points.
And Heaters scrapping for the rebound.
Richardson lobbing. Jones finishing. Jamming. Jones Jr. does it again. His third electric dunk of the night.
When they're hitting shots, 39% from the 351 from the field.
Oh, what a catch and finish. Alley-oop reverse style with a foul for Derrick Jones Jr.
Knowing where he is at all times.
18 points for Butler. Phillies outscored Miami from the free throw line 20-6. Oh my, did you see that? Derrick Jones just hammered it down. Tyler Johnson back to Bam. Flips it inside. Jones Jr. with a left-handed slam dunk. Whiteside still back in the Heat locker room after getting poked in the eye. Derrick Jones with a monster left-handed jam.